You're watching WBFF, Fox 45 in Baltimore. Your clear choice.
Live from WBFF TV, this is Fox 45 News at 10.
A murder victim's family gathers at a Baltimore courthouse to get a look at the man accused of the crime. Good evening, I'm Lisa Willis.
And I'm Jeff Barr, and that story is coming up, but first, another Baltimore nursing home is forced to close its doors. 77 residents of a West Baltimore nursing facility will soon be losing their home